Excuse me, Mr. Pittman, where is your fiancé? Miss Langford!
Ellen, when you are out in public, you are an ambassador for this company. And once you are CEO, you will be the face of this company.
You've made up your mind?
I thought that I had. The thing that I think you need to learn a little something about is the spirit of the company. I need you to deliver the Christmas letters to Uncle Zeke. See where it all began.
You want me to go to Snow Falls?
What's this all about anyway?
Every Christmas, they write each other a letter. I want to prove to my father that I can take care of things on my own.
Need a cab?
I am here to see the owner.
Zeke.
He left town this morning. Did he say how long he was going for?
Sorry.
What am I supposed to do now?
Hopefully he'll show up tomorrow morning.
There is something in my bed.
Hot water bottle.
The weather forecast is calling for a major snowstorm tonight.
I'm just gonna be stuck here a little bit longer.
Everybody come on over to the fire and warm up.
You folks
gonna stay in my room?
I have a couch in my room. I'd be happy to share it too.
It's just been a long time since I felt like I could trust anyone.
I'm sorry.
Why are you lying about who you are?
Please don't tell anyone.
This really is a friendly little town.
Great. No one knows who I am. They treat me like a regular person, and I like that.
Tradition, friendship, and love. Those are the most important things that we could ever give each other.